I'm sorry, who are you?
Your new coach. First, you should have stepped
in. I thought we had a coach.
Mr. Anderson, quit again, you idiot.
Oh, I thought he just forgot where we practiced.
You're the only one stupid enough to forget that.
Oh my God, shut up. You guys need to let Carly know she's nowhere near the ball.
We were told we shouldn't say anything unless we are near the ball.
Enough!
Have you guys ever played softball before?
Mr. Anderson said I didn't have to play when I was on my period, which I'm on now. So I'm gonna go sit down.